we got our tickets to the gondola.
Yeah, let me see.
Yep.
Let me see.
Here we go.
Yes.
Yeah, we got the we also got some view while we wait here.
Yeah.
Yeah, Frank, I love this view though. I like this view of the garbage can right here.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Damn,
it's a really nice view. It says recycling only. Here's the actual view though. This is not really at the top yet, but I have to walk here though. All the way up there. See if you can zoom in there. Hey Frank, could you zoom up there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you did? Alright, I'll just take the clip from you later. Yeah. Goddamn, you can make a snow castle here.
Dude, you can literally make a snow house in here. You have like stacks of snow blocks.
Goddamn, bro.
Yeah. Imagine.
Okay, guys, we're already done, so we're going back.
Alright, guys, we're already done. Now we're just going back. Thank you guys for watching.
There's something else. So. Here you have it, guys.
Yep, we have it. We're here
on
the top of what is this mountain called again?
Mount Chiliad. Let's just call it Mount Chiliad.
Mount Chiliad.
So we drove up here with our Zentornos.
Yeah. My Zentorno that has four doors. Actually, I don't know.
That thing is not a Zentorno. The people in the carts were nice. The people who drove this place is pretty nice.
I'm asking now because we're outside.
Damn it! I just look cooler.
Yeah. We need the cooler, Frank.
So yeah, apparently an hour is actually a long time. So we still have like 45 minutes until the next.
Did it say 40?
It says 4:42. That's our flight time for down, I think. And it's currently 4:07.
I think we could chill here.
Or maybe I could chill here for now. Yeah, just chill here for now. We have
a whole lot of time
and we don't really go here a lot often, so
yeah.
Guess
there's
we could
no favorite, eh?
Yeah, pretty much. So we're just gonna be stuck here for the next 20 minutes. I mean I'm not really complaining because we're stuck here for 20 minutes.
Mama never told him there's a devil in me. I got a mouth full of rotten and a heart full of greed. Shovels and dirt, shovels and dirt. Well, it ain't worth living if you don't get hurt.
All right.
Gonna be in our cabin.
Yeah, we're gonna unpack stuff.
Unpack stuff. Eat some pizza. Cook some.
We forgot
food.
The rice cookers.
Yeah, we'll have to cook it manually. We're gonna use the one-to-one. We're gonna use the.
It gets blurry. It just gets blurry. It's like I can't focus.
So All right, we're in Miata.
Miata.
No, it's called Miata. It's called Miata. Miata. Yeah, I wanna.
See, Miata.
That's Miata.
Miata.
God damn it. Alright, this is in the next.
We will order the Supra Honda Miata, please.
Alright, guys, we got it. Damn, a large
what
key.
Minecraft keys!
That looks like the key from Minecraft Dungeons.
Jesus Christ.
Straight on the.
Keep going straight. Right into the cabin.
Yeah, right into the cabin, yeah.
Is it 1117?
117.
Should be this one.
119.
I'm so confused.
I'm so confused too. Okay, round two of trying to find where our cabin is. 109. 112. 111. What is that?
I think it turned left.
115. That is not a valid.
Yeah, I found it. It's right in front of us there.
Oh, here. Oh, we have to park in the back. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so we are now in our cabin.
We are now at the cabin.
For the Wi-Fi that keeps on going to one bar, and then when Frank goes to the room, it just goes two bars.
Full bars.
I think this wall is blocking the Wi-Fi.
I think it is. It's pretty thick. It's thick up in here, but time to show you the room. We got our weird ass old ass TV, our couch. Pretty tall ceilings. The light is pretty good in here. I can say don't look at it.
I got my eyes.
Don't look at it.
It looks like a light on a mall in the showroom.
Yeah, but then you go in here and it's like,
goddamn. Boy, it's just goddamn.
Shit's scary. And then this.
This is the master bedroom, which is the only bedroom. I mean, this is basically the only room in here.
Yeah.
We can call this master bedroom.
Yeah.
We got like a massive window here, which is cars.
Amazing.
I like the view of the cars.
I like the view of the cars.
I like the view of the car parallel parking.
Oh yeah.
It's great.
We got some pizza. Don't eat that pizza. One.
We're still gonna cook one.
We're still gonna cook later. Yeah.
And then apparently the time right now is Minecraft blocked 43.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's weird because they have this light here and it's like pretty cool.
Oh, it's actually a nice lighting.
Yeah.
Looks like something you'd find in a mall. And then we got our old TV.
Old ass TV.
Basically like...
Older than us?
This is basically like all the hotels that we find. They have old TVs, but this one's a lot older because this thing has a VCR.
it's an actual VCR.
The DVD.
That's true.
Yeah. And then we got a LCD display.
We shouldn't look at that. That's that's
a
freezer.
We can use that as an AC.
our freezer full of things.
How are we gonna utilize a microwave? It's like all the way up there.
Just be tall, Will.
Okay. Let me just be tall right now.
Just be tall.
Extend.
Extendo.
You got a teapot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Chris. Chris.
Hey, what's up, Chris?
Hey, what's up, Chris? Remember this, Chris? I mean, Chris, I didn't know you were here.
Yeah, Chris is right there. Hey, Chris.
How about in here? So we got
just garbage. Maybe our pans are in here.
Yep, yeah. The pans are right there.
Damn. Kitchenware.
Yep.
Cool. Our fireplace.
Our fireplace, yeah. The fireplace, but we can also cook stuff in it.
Yeah. Well, yeah. That's pretty much it.
Yeah. I think for my conclusion is that...
What's your conclusion?
I think the one in Canmore is better.
Yeah, that...
Yeah.
Definitely. 100%. Yeah. The Wi-Fi is just like... here.
Yeah. Wow. The one we said in Canmore Land? Canmore? Yeah. Canmore?
Canmore Land?
Yeah.
Canmore Land?
Yes. The one we stayed on...
I just love playing this goddamn Zoom.
Yeah. Honestly, the one we stayed in Canmore was top notch. So
yeah,
probably next year we're gonna go back there. I mean, this is
definitely
fine.
Gonna go back
it's a
there.
Cabin, but the only cons with this is there's no AC. And
yeah, we're basically gonna die during the heat.
Yeah. I don't know. It probably will get cold later, but hopefully it won't get like too hot.
Hopefully not.
Yeah.
But that's pretty much it, guys. That's a little house tour or. The house tour that me and Kirk did.
Yep. This is the only thing we could find that's like a little cheaper and a little better than the one.
That is true.
I mean, everything in Jasper is expensive. But I should maybe next year we should stick with Canmore.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna cut that into the clip, but.
All right.
Sick.
We're gonna go. The next will be. Cooking with Frank.
Yeah, cooking with Joe.
Oh my god.
Bye bye.
What does it look like when I was snoring?
What does it look like? It sounds like this, actually.
That's me when I was snoring when I fell asleep on the sleepover.
You sound like Snorlax. But Borlax.
We're gonna have Snorlax 2.0 today or tomorrow.
Oh god. Maybe after tomorrow.
My eyes. I look directly at the flash. God damn it. Why do I keep getting voice cracks? Oh my foot. God damn it, my foot.
Oh my god.
Imagine dropping this.
No, no, that would be a.
That's right.
No, no, no. You're gonna like. Bring Sony to be. Your Sony is gonna become Noni. Guess it's gonna be broken, eh? Yeah?
I'm gonna be. You're
<All right.
laughs> welcome.
Without you, I feel lost at sea. Through the darkness, you'd hide with me. Like the wind, we'd be wild and free. You said you follow me in. Yeah.